What's up, CB? Today's Monday, December 10th.
It's a day two.
I'm Josh.
And I'm Nadim.
And here are your morning announcements.
For all Coronavirus music students, Music Night has been rescheduled to December 20th.
And here's an ad on diversity.
Clearly, we're pretty diverse.
You said it, buddy. All IB2 students must go to their TOK teacher's website and download the package for the compulsory field trip tomorrow.
Now, here's an ad for the snowsuit fund.
Dude, I lost my snowsuit that I was gonna donate to the snowsuit fund.
Dude, just call the snowsuit detectives. Dude.
We're the snowsuit detectives.
Any unneeded winter gear, we will find it.
No jacket can hide from us, so watch out.
Detective Murray, your next mission, if you choose to accept, is find 3 lost snowsuits in the magical forest of Beacon Hill. This phone will self-destruct in 10 seconds.
What did it say?
Boys, pack up your gear.
Smell them. Let's go.
Yeah, boys, check over there.
They shouldn't be that hard to find. It's a pretty small forest.
Yep.
I just want to go home!
Snap out of it, man. We have a job to do.
What can we do?
There's only one thing we can do.
What?
We're gonna have to take our clothes off.
What?
Guys. The only way we can find these jackets is if we need them.
No.
No way.
Not a chance.
Trust me, guys. It's gonna work.
Well, that did nothing.
Guys, we need to get some rest. We'll do this first thing tomorrow.
Guys, it's too cold to sleep by ourselves.
We'll freeze to death.
There's only one thing we can do.
Nope.
No.
Not a chance.
We had no other choice.
My body's telling me yes. I don't want to hurt nobody, but there is something that I must confess.
This never leaves the forest.
I don't see nothing wrong.
Damn! Guys, I think we met our match. We're never gonna find those 3 jackets.
Yeah, guys. Let's go home.
Where's Guy?
Oh, what's up, guys?
Guy, how'd you start a fire?
I found these 3 jackets and I decided to make a fire out of them.
Oh.
Mass hallucination, baby.
Thanks, snowsuit detectives.
The Cougar of the Week is Rohan Patra. He works at the Bay, and he is not a Peyton Manning fan. That's it from us today, CB.
Have a Monday.